remember that in our music, we have the first 30 seconds of the music to sneak on. So you have 30 seconds to sneak on, and remember that the energy of the sneak is a little crouched, right? Finally, at 33 seconds, there's a bump in the music, and that's when the fairy comes to life. And boop! And our first pose has our left foot, boop! It's gonna point right behind us to the corner, to this back corner. And my big toe is gonna point on the ground. My body also, instead of facing straight on, my body's just gonna boop, face this corner. Right, so as that foot goes back, my body turns, and at the same time, my arms make an L with my right arm up. So we sneak, sneak, sneak. The music hits the boop, and we boop. And I wanna open up my chest. And then the music starts to do the da-da-da-da-da. It does it four times. So, our first move is we're gonna breathe, and our arms are gonna come down, oh, and we're like a balloon deflating. Next, we inhale, we breathe, we come back up. Da-da-da-da-da, open the chest. Our third one, we're gonna just change our feet. So I'm gonna step onto my left foot, and then I'm gonna point my right foot behind me. And notice that when I do that, what happens to my body? My body's now facing the other corner, right? I keep my arms right where they are, so I don't move my arms, they stay. And on the very last, da-da-da-da-da, my arms come to this. We call it a high fifth or just an O. They come to my O. And my chest is still out and I'm shining my bright fairy magic. All right, so let's go over that again. We're sneaking, we're sneaking, we're sneaking. Da-da-da-da-da-da-da. Boop. Arms go down. Da-da-da-da-da. Come back up. Da-da-da-da-da. Change your feet. Da-da-da-da-da. Change the arms. Da-da-da-da-da. From here, I just changed my arms, and I do two slow flutters with my hands. Da-da-da-da-da. Da-da-da-da-da. And then three fast. Da-da-da-da-da. And notice that each time I do it, my hands get a little bit lower. Move. So after two slow, 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 fast, fast, fast. Breathe in. And it's like you're getting ready for the next thing. Because one person is going to hold. They're going to hold this beautiful pose while the other person run, leap across the stage. They're going to hold right where they are in this little crouch while the next person will leap across the stage, maybe the other direction, run, leap, and they're going to crouch. After one person and one person, we're slowly going to rise, and my hands are going to come back up to my high fifth, and then I'm going to run. I do my little pitter-patter run around myself. One little circle. Boop. And then there's a big crash in the music where we toss. From there, this is where the music will start to fade. And this is something we can work out more when we're together. So I'm gonna play the music and let's do all of that with music.
Okay.
run around each other, fairy exit. So fairies keep working on being light like a cloud. So every time we do that flutter, you can pretend like you're just on a cloud. So I would raise the eyebrows and I would raise my cheeks a little bit. So I have this energy like I'm floating, right? I don't want to be a really heavy fairy. So you can play with getting as dramatic as you want and just have fun. All right, fairies, sprites, good job.